A dangerous new wildfire has erupted in the Tony Bell Air area of Los Angeles, as firefighters battle three other destructive blazes across Southern California. Flames exploded before dawn Wednesday on the steep slopes of Sepulveda Pass, which carries heavily traveled Interstate 405 through the Santa Monica Mountains, where ridge tops are covered with expensive homes. Among the properties at risk from the fires is the house and winery of media mogul Rupert Murdoch. One commuter filmed the fires as they traveled on the Interstate 406, with the footage showing hills covered in flames. The Los Angeles Times reports that 4 to 6 homes in Bel Air have already burned. Numerous mansions owned by prominent entertainment figures are in the immediate area, in addition to Rupert Murdoch's Moraga Vineyards. Homeowners in the evacuation area include Jerry West, Carla Sands and Katie Sagal and Kurt Sutter. While it's not known if the homes are under threat, the fire area is also close to the Bel Air Crest development, home to Kathy Griffin, Gordon Ramsay and Babyface Edmonds. Firefighters were providing structure protection as helicopters flying in darkness made water drops on the flames on the east side of the pass. Northbound traffic was halted, but southbound lanes remained open. Elsewhere, use of firefighting aircraft has been constrained by the same winds that have spread the fires. The water-dropping planes and helicopters essential to taming and containing wildfires have been mostly grounded because it's too dangerous to fly them in the strong wind. Commanders hope to have them back in the air on Wednesday morning, but all indications were that the winds will be whipping then too, fanning the flames that spurred evacuation orders for nearly 200,000 people, destroyed nearly 200 homes and remained mostly out of control. The prospects for containment are not good, Ventura County Fire Chief Mark Lawrenson said at a news conference on Tuesday. Really, Mother Nature's going to decide when we have the ability to put it out. Southern California's Santa Ana wines have long contributed to some of the region's most disastrous wildfires. They blow from the inland toward the Pacific Ocean, speeding up as they squeeze through mountain passes and canyons. The largest and most destructive of the fires, a 220 square kilometer wildfire in Ventura County northwest of Los Angeles, had nearly reached the Pacific on Tuesday night after starting 48 kilometers inland a day earlier. The wildfire jumped the major artery US Highway 101 to a rocky beach northwest of Ventura, bringing new evacuations, though officials said the sparse population and lack of vegetation in the area meant it was not overly dangerous, and the highway was not closed. The fire had destroyed at least 150 structures, but Incident Commander Todd Derham said he suspects hundreds more homes have already been lost, though firefighters have been unable to assess them. Lisa Kermode and her children returned to their home Tuesday after evacuating Monday to find their home and world in ashes, including a Christmas tree and the presents they had just bought. "We got knots in our stomach coming back up here," Ms. Kermode said.